Up to 100,000 people have marched near the capital of Bahrain to demand urgent political reform. This footage, we've not been able to independently verify it though, shows one of the biggest demonstrations in the kingdom since an uprising was crushed there a year ago. It saw women and men marching along opposite sides of a highway near Manama, demanding bigger steps towards democracy as well as the release of prisoners. Let's cross now to Bahrain, where we're joined by Khalil Al-Marzouk, a former MP there, who was one of the organisers of the march. What happened today, and what did it achieve, do you feel?
Today, there was an unprecedented march in Bahrain history, with hundreds of thousands of people marching to call for democracy, and saying that we, despite the whole of repression that happened during the last year, with the witnesses of international communities, especially after what's so-called the Bassouni report, that we are not retreating and we are not going home before we achieve the single demand that the people will be the source of all power. We have to end this repressive and dictatorial government that was there for 40 years, and the king has to decide to choose between his uncle and maintaining his uncle presence in this government for 40 years, or to choose reconcile with the people, to give them the authority, especially the elected government, fully authorized parliament on fair distribution, independent, judicial, and inclusive security.
Okay,
the second message was for the international community, is that there are human beings being repressed just because they've been calling for democracy. We need to have a clear statement by them that we support the democracy in Bahrain.
We're seeing pictures at the moment of what appears to be the demonstrations today. Can you give me an idea of where the demonstration was? Because I understand that demonstrations over the last year really have been confined to the countryside. This looks as though it was in the centre of the city. Can you give us an idea of actually what happened on the march, whether it was violent, or it seems here to be, from the pictures we're seeing, as it was quite peaceful?
It's very peaceful. The people who are looking after the demonstration have managed a very great job to maintain the demonstration to be peaceful. And the Bahraini people are peaceful. What happened in, from a violence, and even if you look at the Bassouni report, it is mainly the authorities, the security authorities, which repress people and kill people and attack people. And this caused the problem of violence in Bahrain. The people marched close by to the capital of Bahrain because the security feel that anybody reached to the square roundabout, the fair roundabout, it's a complete defeat for the people or the regime. So that's why they're trying to prevent people from reaching to the capital.
But Khalil Marzouk, I'm afraid we're going to have to cut you short there, but thank you very much indeed in taking the time to get through to us. BBC World News.